What was Madonna's first UK top 10 single? In 1982, she signed a contract with Sire Records and Warner Brothers Records, and released her first two singles before launching her eponymous debut album. Her first entry on the US Billboard Hot 100 was Holiday, 1983, which peaked at number 16.